You have given us, ask you, O Lord, that you would be with those that are not as fortunate as what we are here this evening. We ask you, O Lord, that you would be with our country, be with our politicians, be with our troops. Help us, O Lord, to solve the problems that we have so much time trying to solve. Lord, we thank you for all your goodness. We ask you that you would bless this singing this evening. Give us strength, give us courage to go on our daily basis. All these things we ask in Jesus' most precious name.
Amen.
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 Okay, grab it, guys.
If Jesus comes tomorrow, Sunday to tell you, if sister, help my house down. The big shoes don't sell us anymore, and you should stand around.
Oh, If you could see, did I blow it up?
Thing you ever seen. My name is Bubba, and it was spelled out Bubba, but it was all in deer horn. Out of deer horn. That was the cutest thing I ever seen. Well, I tell you what, I'm going to hang that thing right by my trailer, and hopefully I can't get that deer to jump off and start running forward in front of me. But anyway, we're going to dedicate this song to her because she likes this song, a thing called Long Black Train. As y'all will know, my sister, she's the one here on Sunday morning here at the church service that gets up and gives the poems. Her name is Sally. And we're going to go through this called All Black Train. Here we go, guys.
And a long black train coming down the line. Paid my office so and a long train. All right. And now
children. I'm nothing on my own. I make mistakes and often slip.
Yeah. on the sunny side of life.
That's a good one.
Okay, I hope somebody can back me up.
Quit and she quit with me, but we had another verse to do yet. So. She didn't want me to do it.
I didn't. It's awful when you get old. Can't wait to be this age. Sounds like a lot of fun.
Let's try it indeed.
If we live long enough.
I thought we were already there.
With me and me, with me.
Sound. Is this bad? gets real quiet when Arlene gets up there. Y'all know the trouble.
Can you blame them? They're wondering what she's going to do next.
No, I wonder who the next singer was. I couldn't see him.
I'm hiding behind him.
Not that one, bud.
I know.
You better be quiet back there.
That's why I made him quiet. I've
been around her a long
time.
Shh,
quiet.
Oh, no. Let's try it
again. All right.
Gracious Lord, take my hand and lead me on. Let me say, I'm
Why not?
large.
Be others worthier than I.
forget me not, don't pass me by. Though there must be others worthier than I. If you can, then Lord, here's what I'll have you do. Save a little spot in heaven close to you. Save a little spot in heaven close to you.
I am a pilgrim.
Thank you. children and grandchildren that's not saved, and we pray for them. And I will be so joyous the day I get the call that says, Mama, I've been saved. This is called Mama Prayed, Kibe.
There were many times when I was young, I saw tears in Mama's eyes, and I didn't know what pain it was that made my Mama cry. But as the years went by, oh, I understood each tear Mama cried for her children while she was heavy cheer. And she prayed, Lord, please save my children. I'm asking you today, please save my children. Don't let them stray away. Just keep your hand upon them. Don't let them.
Lord, I shall burn in the arms of up and sing. We'll get you up and sing. All the girls, get up there and sing. We're going to let Arlene lead us in.
I
saw the light.
Now, I think that's discrimination. I want to get up and sing to you.
Well, that's exactly what girls do, man.
Yeah, buddy.
Peony.
Peony.